My name is Yasmin Ahic. I work as a visiting researcher at the University of Cambridge in the Department of Computer Science. I also work at the Queen's College as a Director of Studies in Computer Science. So during the evolution of software engineering, one thing became evident. That is that beyond software coding, there are other tasks that software engineers need to execute. These tasks include explicit making of the design decisions and explicit documentation of these design decisions. In this course, we are going to discuss different techniques how to abstract software implementation. We will discuss different techniques how to explicitly make these software decisions in order to facilitate communication between different stakeholders in the software projects. These stakeholders can be on a completely different spectrum of technology depth. So for example, some of them might be working in marketing, others can be working in implementation as engineers. And we will be dealing with quality properties of software systems, such as performance, scalability, and security. Finally, we will be dealing with the introduction of new technologies in software projects, such as, for example, artificial intelligence. There are two groups of professionals who are going to benefit from this course. These are experienced software engineers and project managers. When it comes to experienced software engineers, these are people with two or more years of experience as software developers. They will learn how to abstract their implementation. They will learn that there exist different stakeholders, and they will learn techniques to communicate with these different stakeholders. When it comes to the project managers, they will learn what are the common existing practices in software engineering, what are the common technical stakeholders, and how to apply their management skills in the context of the software projects. During the course, each of the participants will be working on their own project. That means, ideally, they will take problems from their workplace and work on them during the execution of the course. All projects will, of course, be anonymized. The point of this mode of working is that participants in the course will be able to receive feedback for the common problems that they face in their existing workplace.